Plan on doing today, huh?
I'm gonna jump out of an airplane.
Why would you want to go do something?
Because it's my son's birthday and he talked me into it.
Is this young man right here?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Good job,
this
man.
Guy. It's that guy.
Good job. All right, sweetie. In just a second, the airplane's gonna come back down. We're gonna climb on board. We're going 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. A few things are gonna happen. You're gonna see a red light come on. We're gonna open the door. Then a green light's gonna come on. We're jumping out.
And I've got to hold on to these things.
That's it. We're going to scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour.
Okay.
Think you ready?
I am ready.
You sure?
I'm ready.
All right. Where are you from?
Philadelphia, Mississippi.
Whoa. A little bit north of here, huh?
Yes. Yes.
So y'all drove all the way down here to just jump out of airplanes.
Just to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
Sweet. Anything you need to tell the folks back home in Philadelphia before we do this?
Just, I love my babies, and I just need something simple after this. Just something simple.
All right, well, I think you're going to be going with Martin. I'm going to be videoing it. We're going to have this big time, okay?
Okay.
I'll see you on the plane. What'd you think, sweetheart?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Did you have fun?
That was so damn fun. That was so damn fun.
Well, stand up and tell everybody at home what they need to come do.
I don't know if I can. They need to come skydive.
That's right.
You brought Martin back with you too. Good job.
Thank you guys.
Welcome to the sky. Thanks for jumping with us.
Thank you so much.
Good job, sweetie.